Hey guys, it's your girl, Lil Miss Mika, aka The Juice Guy. I'm coming to y'all today with a special episode. As y'all know, I have my own juice business and I have 4 different juices that I do with my company. Today, I just want to let y'all in on a nice recipe on my favorite juice, It is so healthy, it's so delicious. Y'all, I'm just going to bring y'all in and let y'all see what I use. This juice has only 4 ingredients and they're very healthy. We're gonna come in a little closer so y'all can see my little setup here. I got pineapple, I have oranges, I have celery, I have grapes, and I have beetroot. This is what gives my juice the pretty color. A beauty potion. So anyway, y'all, what you gotta do first is, of course, wash your vegetables. You wanna wash them, rinse them off really good. I leave the skin on my pineapple and my beetroot, but I do take the skin off of the oranges. But in a lot of these fruits, the skin has a lot of the nutrients and my juicer can handle it. If y'all was ever curious to know what type of juice I use, it's right here. It is the Breville Juice Fountain Elite. My back piece is on the way, don't worry, I'm about to hook that up. But this is the juice collector, the blade, everything, boom, boom, boom. You know what I'm saying? It's very easy to use, very easy to put together. If y'all need any advice on juicers, juices, anything like that, feel free to hit me up, comments below. Send me an email, tmkmckinney@gmail.com. Again, email is tmkmckinney@gmail.com. All right, so I already showed y'all what is going into my juice. I'm about to go ahead and chop my vegetables up. I'm gonna chop up my pineapple, peel my oranges, clean my celery, chop them up, wash off these grapes and these beetroots, put them in the juicer, and I'm gonna show y'all the process. Stay tuned if y'all wanna see this. Okay, y'all, so I just washed my hands. We're about to get ready, get into making this beauty juice. I'm not gonna talk through it, and I also do not make any measurements. So sometimes it tastes, one batch might taste different from the other batch. I mostly go by color, so I'm just gonna get started. I'm not even gonna talk to y'all while I'm doing it. I'm just gonna juice it. Y'all watch how I do this, okay? All right, let's do it. Okay, I do just wanna show y'all how I cut this pineapple up. You gotta cut it to be able to fit in the mouth. I mean, it's very strong, but you do have to cut it a little bit. Next, I'm gonna put some grapes. I'm gonna rinse them off real quick. Okay, so with the grapes, I'm gonna put 2 cups, 2 of the size cups. I don't know if that's a cup, but I know that I'm gonna put 2 of these of grapes in there. I'm putting on low. Okay, so I'm just gonna add some celery and shit. Since I said it. I'm just doing 1 stalk at a time because I don't wanna mess up the taste. I'm just gonna leave it at this because it tastes really good. I'm going to strain it and then we're gonna do a taste test and I'm gonna let everybody else taste it, see how they like it. We're gonna rate it on a scale from 1 to 10, okay? So I'll be back, let me strain it. All right, y'all, so this batch of beauty juice is complete. Damn, my hoodie looks all jacked up. This batch of beauty juice is complete. I'm gonna pour it in my glass mason jar. Y'all, this is the name of my company, Orange Tops. This glass jar is on sale. You can hit me up to order this. Just comment below or email me. These are going for $10 and this gets you half off of juice every time you order that juice, okay? So the juice is nice and strained. Look at this beautiful color. This is why I call it my beauty juice. Isn't it so beautiful? It looks like a beauty potion. Matter of fact, it is a beauty potion. It's very hydrating. It has this natural sodium in it from the celery. Y'all already know what pineapple does to us females. It keeps us smelling and tasting very fresh and delicious, if you know what I mean. Look at that. Orange Tops Juice Company, y'all. IG, at Orange Tops Juice Company. Email me to order if you in the DMV area, okay? DMV only, and I gotta be specific about that too. I told y'all about that. Bomb. Okay, let me get these sample cups out so I can give. My buddies a taste of this, and they gonna let me know what they think about this on a scale of 1 through 10, okay? For letting me use her beautiful kitchen to do this, because y'all know I be making a mess, okay? But anyhow, Dominique, this is her first taste of our beauty juice, so we're gonna get her honest review right now. Look at that, it's so cute. I'm gonna pour both of us our shots, okay? This is a beauty shot, okay? This ain't no tequila shot. All right. Zabini juice.
Cheers.
Okay, let's hear honest opinion.
First try, it was really, really good, really smooth. You taste all the different flavors. A hint of the celery, just so you know you're getting that real good goodness, but it's not overpowering because I'm not even like a celery person. But I would drink this in the morning. I would drink it throughout the day if I'm reaching for a cup of juice. It's really, really good. Get beautified.
Scale of 1 to 10.
10 for sure.
There you have it, guys. A 10, okay? I already told y'all I'm the juice guy. We got somebody saying I'm a 10. We can get more people. I think next time, y'all let me know which one y'all want me to do next. I got my Golden Glow and I got my green juice. I got celery juice, but I ain't gonna have nobody try that. Oh, I might have somebody try that. So anyway, maybe we can do that one too. Y'all let me know which ones y'all want me to make and have someone try and get their rating on it. I think all my juices deserve a 10 because they're made with my love. All fresh fruits and vegetables. So thanks for watching. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Email me, Cash App. Oh yeah, my Cash App. The $ Lore Meeks, LOREMEEKS. Donations is accepted too. Thanks for watching.